2-point lead in the ball just before halftime. Parson drives, kicks, knocked away. Parson gets it back and puts it in right before the buzzer, and it's good.
Good stuff.